Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is the Waterman Gaming, and we're back in with another video on Red Dead Online. Right, let's take a look at our levels with our roles. We are 5 with Bounty Hunter, 12 with Moonshine, and 4 with Collector. If I could get my Collector to level 6, I will be able to see Disturbed Ground, which allows me to use the shovel. So that'd be good. So let's find the flowers. Nearest flower to me is there. Then I'm gonna have to fast travel down to Thief's Landing, probably be easy. Nope, McFlow and Tranch. Okay, let's do this. Still have to find Madame Natar, but that shouldn't really take too long. Quick Google search will suffice, will give me the answer. And I love how quickly I'm getting gold today. I've got like 5 gold bars just from last video alone. Just from collecting like 3 treasure maps, I think it was. So, not too bad. Chocolate Daisy. Fast travel down to McFlowen's ranch. smoke. Oh, the chimney. Ah. This one's a little tricky, I can't find the fucking flower. Okay, I'm gonna forget about this flower and move on to the next one, which is all the way in La Glace. Actually, it's just outside Saint Denis, so it'd be easier to fast travel to Saint Denis, so. Yeah. We're gonna head back to McFlurin's Ranch. Fast travel. And forget all about this flower. already found Madame Lazar. Looks like she didn't move. Or did she? To be honest, I don't know. But we head there in a moment, after we've done with the bird eggs. Oh shit, good, we're gonna go this way. Really? There we go. Let's see what's there. Myself up. I think this might be a gang hideout. But nah, don't care. Wow, that's kind of rude. There you are. You know, let's just ride.
No.
Oh, wait, there's another egg up there. I didn't even see that one. We'll do that as soon as we speak to Madam Nassar. Whoa! Ouch! That must have hurt. Oh my God. Didn't mean to sell both, but oh well. So we want to go to Annesburg. Move it. Hmm. Oh my god. Let's go. At least my horse is finally on its way after how many calls? Which means I no longer need this bitch. $158, let's go. Now that's what it's supposed to be. Homestead's not that far. may as well loot all the buildings we know collectibles can spawn in on our way back to the Moonshine Shack. So let's do it. Yep, there's collectible in there. Question is, where and what is it? Found it, I think. Or not. Thought that was a card, but no, it's just a fucking wrapper of some sort, innit? It's gonna be a family heirloom now, innit? Come on, where is this collectible? Oh, I give up. I'm just gonna destroy it, so is there any point just saying otherwise? Willard's Rest, which is all the way up there.
Thank you. what you started, but...
Success! C'est parti! Ça marche. We should profit from this. Good! A fine aroma. I would drink this myself.
Let's do one bounty and call it quits. For now. Thank you. $2. $2. Not a big fan of this type of bounty, but whatevers. Thank you.
There's your money.
Almost didn't recognize you. Been some time, ain't it?
Well, maybe see you again.
Careful there.
Hello.
Well, back at last. Folks in these parts got roots that grow deep.
Bye now.
$2 difficulty. Oh, fuck's sake. Why does it have to be this bloody mission? Fuck's sake. Where are they? Oh, not that far away. So if you can hear some rumbling in the background, that's just me with the microphone. As this is a harder difficulty, I'm hoping we get paid a little bit extra as well. I need to somehow capture this dude alive. This lady alive, sorry. This lady alive. Don't know how easy it's gonna be though, because there is a harder difficulty. Oh shit, they're going to the fort. It's gonna be fun. I hope the army knows that it's illegal to harbour a criminal from justice. If not, then they're about to find out. You're under arrest, lady. Come on. I've got time. Yep, I've got time. I've got time. I've got time. I've got time.
Jesus. What the hell?
That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification bell on, join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, Wolfspin Gaming, signing off.